Well, okay, well, so where are we here now? Yes. Okay. Tree falling on head. Okay. Now, as we discussed in previous reality, it wasn't actually me flying out of the air and catching the tree at 300 miles an hour. It was the beavers that were doing it anyhow. Yes, I was just the final gust of wind. So let's have a look at these beavers. This actually looks... Oh fuck, they took down all three, eh? Oh, and they're going for another. But yet the wood looks old, but then that's cottonwood, isn't it? Yes. Well, these are down. We may as well have a convenient close-up look at the foliage. It's not like that alder by the road, no. Not unlike it, though. No. Yeah, same leaf effect. May not show up too well. It's a little darker over here. Some big storm clouds moving in. This is the ones that the beaver just took down here. Yeah, don't need to walk out there. We'll just go up a little.